What's up, guys? This is my first video on the channel. I'm gonna be playing a cop on Need for Speed Rivals. And basically, cops take down racers. And racers, they do try to do races without getting caught. And this game is really fun. This car is really fast, but it's really good. It's just really good. I'm not, like, the highest level you could actually get to is like 6 feet, which is amazing. Like, that takes a long time. that it's taken me a long time to get I'm not that far, but I'm not going to restart on it. But I might restart on a cop, because I mostly play as a racer. I used to be addicted to cops, but now I'm addicted to racers. And tell me if you're in the comments.
Okay.
I got that repair shop.
I'm on Driftwood Heights, commencing sweep of the area.
The nice thing about being a cop is that you can just do whatever you want. You can't do what racers are doing, but you can help your friends when races. Like, if you're a cop, you can get rid of, like, all the other racers. Even though you're not part of the race, you can still do it. And it makes it a lot easier. Give a thumbs up.